Time for a quick little pool session.
Dusted off the old Tahe Greenland Kayak, the Johan Wersen design. Real nice rolling boat. It's the second half of September right now, 2021 obviously. And this will be one of my last times rolling in this pool. And it's getting close to the end of the season, and it's going to be time to be moving on away from that very soon. So I figured I'd get the boat out, take a break from the paddle making shop over there where I make these, and do a few rolls. Then I'm gonna get changed into some dry clothes. You can't see it from there, but right over here is the fire pit. I chopped up some wood over the back today, split some wood, and I'm gonna have myself a nice fire, a couple of beer, and just relax. We're heading into the weekend. I got a few paddles to finish off to ship out for customers next week. After that, likely heading out on another camping trip. Just gonna warm up a little bit here, then pop a few rolls.
Top save lately. I'm doing more and more YouTube is edit, edit, edit. And when I'm going through the video, when I hear myself say edit, 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 I know there's something there that I want to take out. First off, drink of water. Now within an hour or so, it won't be water I'll be drinking, I'll be having a beer. No beer until the kayak play is over though. Greenland roll.
Here, make sure it's still in focus of the camera.
Trying to do this from several different angles for the camera, see what I like.
Of Prince Edward Island.
on the raft after this.
Over, turn off the camera.
Kayak rolling, backyard pool.